Charles, Missouri, which isn't that far from St. Louis. It's a little ways. You're probably about an hour. Well, Edwardsville is a hard 45 minutes. I would say the river is, Mississippi River is. So, St. Charles is right on the Missouri River. In fact, the Missouri River flows right beside downtown. It's beautiful. St. Charles is a beautiful, beautiful old city. Gonna have us some fun.
I've never been somewhere this big before.
She's trying to get out of Madison County. We just got our first stoplight a few years ago. True story. Small town. There are advantages to small town. Especially when you're like Lily and you drive a red Hummer, we always know where you're at. You can't hide. Or Care Bear and her, she has a
pink car.
Yeah, she has a pink. What is it?
It's a little box car.
It is a little box.
It's pink. And every time I see it, I'm like, that's Kara.
That's Kara. That's Care Bear. We know. So, good morning. It is 2:00. It's kind of overcast. Still feels like morning. We've been traveling an hour. We are coming up here to pick up a puppy that's 9 months old. That sweet people got a dog for me a long, long time ago, and they just had some health issues. So this is a Bruno times Finny girl. We'll see. I think, I'm pretty sure this was, in fact, I know it was Jolie, so it was part of those that we took to Florida, too. She had 13.
Yeah.
So you know what I named the two that she's got now? Chanel and Cashmere.
Oh.
I don't know which one's which, though. That one, the rider.
I thought it was Chiffon.
Oh, or maybe it was. Chanel and Chiffon. What happened? Cashmere and Chiffon? Yeah.
Chiffon.
There we go.
Something
like that. We've got it written down. We'll have to check our notes. Headed up Springfield. I wish we had time to stop and go to Springfield Leather, pick us up some leather. Although Tiny says, I have plenty of leather. Yeah. Having plenty of leather, and she does probably have 10 hides lying around, and selling me one are two entirely different things. Just because you have something doesn't mean you want to part with it, right?
Yep.
Did Gabe ever pay you for your horse?
Mm-hmm.
Woo! Girl, you put money in your savings account?
Yep.
Yeah, I think your excuse?
That's a good question.
I should do a book. So, I saw this lady riding a horse with no legs. Come on down. What's your excuse? What's your excuse for not riding your horse? Well, you sold your horse, but you have one out there to ride. That's where, sister, we use
get to the house and unload it.
There you go. Make sure you're strong in these muscles. Rip these muscles.
Not very strong.
Ah, oh, you are too strong. She is strong. She is her brother's sister. He's like, who was the older on the movie? You know, with the donkey. Fiona was his wife.
Shrek.
That's how strong her brother is. Shrek. Yes, I don't know why I couldn't think of that.
He's a big logger.
He is a logger. He is very, he's strong as a log. He's somebody that can pick up a round bale of hay and turn it over.
Did you ever get with Maggie
and see if we can see if we saw Blaine's wife yesterday.
I guess I didn't know that.
Yes.
Well, his daughters are always there. But what? I'd never heard anything about a wife.
She keeps all those beautiful. She get there are so many pretty flowers.
Yes.
All those flowers. She does all those flowers. They're gorgeous. So they kind of had a bunch of poison ivy grow up in them last year.
We're in Branson, are we?
We are just south of Branson. This is called Ozark. I just thought of something. They built a new Buckeeees up here.
Oh,
yeah. Okay, we have to stop. We're going to stop at Buckeeees. If I'd known that, we wouldn't have eaten that Chinese food. I bought some. It was supposed to be Japanese hibachi, but we didn't give it two thumbs up.
It's too salty.
Oh, it's so salty. But their sushi's good, and I usually get their sushi. I know you would think Berryville, Armpit America, would have decent sushi. It's not great, but it's decent. I totally forgot about Buckeeees. Oh my goodness. I can smell it 20 miles away. No, we're further than 20 miles away. Once we get to Branson, we're 30 or 40 miles to Springfield. So yeah, they built a Buckeeees on 44 right outside of Springfield. Actually, right by my vet's office, Stratford Vet Clinic. So say something interesting. We're 18 minutes in.
About Buckeeees?
Or about life?
I can't decide what hair school I want to go to.
Everybody pray for Lily so she can make a good decision about what hairstylist school she's going to go to. They have one in Fayetteville, one in Springdale, and one in Rogers. So the Fayetteville and Springdale would be equally close, but they are two different academies, so they use two different products.
Yeah. And then there's one in Rogers. I've never been to it, though. But my friend went to it, and she says that they have a night school. So if you miss school that day, then you can just go to the night school to make up for it.
Yes, but the problem with that, Rogers is a hard 20 minutes further than either of these other schools. So we're not in, I said we're in Ozark. We're
and
in
then Rogers, too, I don't know if I'd have to get on the interstate every day. I've never drove on the interstate.
You're on the interstate right now.
I've never drove on it. This isn't easy. This isn't like Fayetteville Rogers interstate.
This is easy, is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Well, the difference is you don't have people coming on from the cities as much. Like, we're in Branson, so I apologize. I said we're in Ozark, we're not. I wish we were. We're just in Branson, and you're right. We don't have people coming in. Wait till we get to St. Louis. If I get on 270, we're 5 to 8 lanes wide, honey.
That's so crazy.
It is. You know, I don't really enjoy driving. It's that many lanes. Sometimes I take the back way, which adds about 10 minutes, but it's 35 to 40 miles an hour. And some roundabouts. And it's just a really pretty little area where Wildwood, where Rachel used to live. I didn't even tell Rachel I was coming up. I should look at her schedule. Buckeeees. They have brisket and they have
and everybody's leaving the store, and we're like, what's going on? Because we were going to go inside, and the power went out, yes. So we didn't get to go.
I forgot that. All right, well, this will be your first real experience at Buckeeees. So let me tell you this. Lily, Joy and I stopped when we were on our way to Florida. We spent $39 on food in Buckeeees. So the last time I stopped, remember when I was headed to Houston and we were on this Daniel fast?
Yeah.
I says, is there anything in this store that's vegan? And she said, there's one salad.
No.
I just stopped to get gas because it was so great big, and I just think I wanted to smell all the lovely pastries.
Watch us.
We love you from Lonely Creek Bull Mastiffs.